Alright, today we're trying Atom RPG. First time playing, so let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah, those two words should not be that close together. That word and that word should not be that close together. Strength, blah 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 blah. Okay. Okay, let's drop that down to comatose. Alrighty, yeah. Genius. Attention. So, perception. Almost blind, tunnel vision, bad eyesight, ADHD, average. Attentive to detail. Sniper, eagle eye. What? How does Julius Caesar make sense? I don't get it. A nice person. Soul of the party. Entertainer. Rock star. Cult leader. Yeah. Fortune's Chosen. Walking luck charm. What? Stand-up comedian has a four luck? Unlucky, cursed, lightning rod. Right, yeah, blah blah. Plus one endurance. 15 in martial arts, 15 in weapons, 5 to dodge. Minus 20, minus 20, minus 20. So you get 5 characteristics and 20 skill. So, let's see. Total of plus 35. Wait, where's dodge? Dodge is over here. Based on dexterity. So I don't really know how to rate 5 dodge. Basically, you can't use weapons, ranged weapons. That sounds like a bad thing. Let's see if we can drop that down. Yeah. If it's already a one, you can't go any worse. And it gives you 9 points. Hated. No, let's not do that. All right, let's see the martial arts. Kick and punch and scream. Can't drop it down below its base. Okay. Knives, axes, and shivs. Yeah, pistols, shotguns. Wait, what? Submachine gun and automatic rifles. Speech helps you avoid bandits on the overhead map. Survival, that sounds like a really good thing to have. Yeah, that's always a good one. That's always a good one. -50% experience gain. But now you struggle to learn new things. No. Those negatives just that negative just seems really severe. They could just put it on there, Amish. let's see. Your father's probably peeper. If you wonder why there's no sound of music, so am I. But there's no sound coming from the game right now. -3 sequence. I don't know what that is. Sequence. Ah. Right, diplomat. -10 to all combat skills. That sounds terrible. Can't go higher than 11. Well, that's good information to have. Wow. That's -15 pounds of carrying weight. That sounds terrible. -5 to sequence? Hmm. You can skin animals without a knife. But the -50 carry weight, -2 personality? Like the negatives are far outweigh the positives. Well, I generally don't use chems in games like these. I always forget to use them, so. That negative doesn't really apply to me. That sounds really good. I'll come back to it. That sounds absolutely horrific. Okay, so the minimum carry weight you can have. Is 5. Cursed sniper. Right, bug, get off me. That sounds really good if you're long, and I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how often you'll be accompanied. I seriously doubt I'll be using melee weapons. For every follower, you get +7 speechcraft, plus -1 attention, -1 dexterity. Your followers get +1 dexterity, +1 endurance. I don't know if enough about the game to know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, how many followers I'll have. So I have a suspicion that I'll have multiple followers in this game, 3 or 4. Which the -1 attention, -1 dexterity is not made up by speechcraft, first aid, and barter. That those two together sound like my best bet. And skill points sounds like a really good thing to have. More carrying capacity sounds like a really good thing to have. Governs accuracy and ranged combat. Lots of skill points sounds like a good thing. Barter sounds good. Tinkering sounds good. Technology sounds good. Probably have a pistol for a while. That looks good. I don't know what that, I don't know what that means. I mean, I know what regeneration means, but what does the 30 mean? 30 what? Right, let's just go from there. You get less experience. Usually on harder difficulties, you get more experience. Aggressive saved only. Permadeath. Let's go normal. Yeah, sounds good. Sure, why not? Please wait. It's devouring me. No. Like it's 2005. There's some biscuits on the table. No soup for you, soup Nazi. There is a biscuit. You took the biscuit. That's not a biscuit. That's a cracker. Cracker. Minus 600, 600 hunger. Ah. Use. Ooh, man. That's jittery. What's the frames on this? The FPS on this is terrible. It's all like super jittery. That is not smooth, even. That's nowhere near close to smooth. Jeez. It's gonna get hard to used to. No, I wanna go here. So left click only. Really? I can't right click or left click. I literally have to click and drag it. Mean, what year was this made? It's made in the 90s? Now considered a luxury item. Aluminum was a luxury item for a long time. Let's insert the coin in. Ah, really? Click and drag. I mean, jeez. Ha, I was right. You can't click on it. Yeah, I stole your toilet paper. What you gonna do about it, Alf? And at least escape hit closes the menus. No auto follow on the camera. Seriously, really? I have to manually move the camera and then click where I want and then manually move the camera and then click. Wow. Come on, people. This is 2020. Should not be an interface that out of date. Come on. Hey, open the lock. Gained experience point. What do you say? Inventory crafting. Experiment? Vinchkandana. Custom made grenade. Does yellow mean it's empty? Looks like it. Yeah, when I click take all, that should close this window. Just saying. Woohoo! You have to hold that down way too long. There really should be an easier way to do lock picking. Aw. Can't open that lock. Well, lots of rounds of ammunition. I'll probably lose it when I step out, but I'll pick it up nonetheless. I'm a bit of a hoarder. Let's see. Didn't manage to break the code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah. Wait, there's a note there. 0, 4, 5, 1. Well, there you go. If you have less than 5 attention, it gives you plus 1. I have 6 attention. I need bottle. Did I not get a bottle anywhere in there? I did not. Rubber bullets. What's DG? That's going to get annoying. Okay. Wow. Has better aim with a pistol? Wow, you're a terrible shot. Ah, grenades. What? What? Why is this throwing? I get it as a 20, but come on. I don't care how bad your throwing is, you can throw it more than a foot. I mean, a 6% chance of throwing a foot or two? It doesn't take a baseball thrower to throw 10 feet. That's terrible. Okay. So, grenades really suck. Seriously, right click. I mean, that's really dumb. How do you not have right click? Still don't have a bottle. Oh, look, a bottle. Got to control camera better. Like, no matter how good a game is, if the interface is terrible, the game is terrible. Like, all right, crafting. Broken bottle. Effect, minus one personality. The 1 to 3 damage. But his fist does like 4 damage. Actually, no, it costs 4 AP. Doesn't say how much damage it does. same place to find out. Ability tree. Yeah. Enough points. Monster lore expert. How much experience? Where does experience 1,395? Okay. Ah, they must be talking about this over here that I can't really see. Is there not a button for punch or something? Or like auto. Okay, it's too far away, but how do I get closer? Right clicking does nothing. Escape brings up the menu. That is absolutely terrible. So I gotta click this, and if I can't move, I have to click it again, then come up here and move, and then click it again, then attack. There's no tooltips on anything. All right, let's try stabbing you. So I used the brick, which does 2 to 4 damage and has a stun chance and a crit chance, to make a broken bottle, which does 1 to 3 damage and has a chance to break. That's terrible. And kick does 3 to 4 damage. Alright, what does it say?27% chance. And turn. Alright. Let's try a brick. Brick has a 13% chance. Can't bring up kick unless I remove that. Haha. him by kicking him while he's down. There's got to be easier buttons, something, easier way of changing weapons, attacking. All right, I gotta look up controls because this is getting annoying. Controls. Change weapon is B. N is attack. Okay. Notice that attack mode. X is take all. Wait, what was the button to... Change weapons B. But there's no button to make it actually attack. Yeah, there's... And why is it part of the interface here, part of the interface here, part of the interface here? Why would you ever make everything so far apart? Like, just have one little list right here, or here, or here. Well, that's kind of really far. You want everything... Or better yet, movable. Interface is terrible. No auto follow. All right, let's see crafting. I don't have the martial arts for it. Rifles and shotguns, pistols and SMG. That actually crossbows throwing weapons. Experiment. Scroll up. Experiment. He lost scrap. Alright. Shiv. I don't want to go through all. So I have enough to... I have enough to make that, and I have enough to skills to use it. I think my... Where did I see skills? Yeah, pistols and SMGs are the highest. All right, I craft pistol. Ah, missing a log or a stick. Aw, I lost my weapon. Well, his weapon. Did I actually? Yeah, I got a med kit. Okay. All right. Any of this stuff over here as you walk ever so slowly to it? X is the take all button. Oh, so my healing items. Oh, they're stimulants. So I get addicted to healing stimulants. That's pretty much my full health. I'm assuming my max health is going to get higher at some point. Hold on one second. Okay, so yeah. That seems to be it. Seems to be everything. Wait, no, there's a whole building over here that I couldn't quite see because of the funky camera. Let's go over here. Come on. Oh, that's where I started. Okay. Don't think I can go in here. Is there any trash I can dig through? Yes, I can dig through them. Aha, a log. Oh. I lost my only log. What is this? Oh. Well, I don't have any ability to use that. Don't have any logs or sticks or anything. Okie dokie. So I don't get to craft a gun. Good to know. That looks like stuff I should be able to pick up. No? Can I take the tank with me, please? Can I pick any of that? Nope, guess not. Wow, you run slow. Come on. Come on, my special agent. Who's very, very special. No, don't shut the door. I want you to go inside. Mr. Special Agent. Yeah, say that name 5 times fast. Well, okay then. Someone's gonna steal that. There's no way you start out with an automatic rifle. It's definitely gonna be stolen. Oh, look at this. Oh, imagine that. How did I ever guess that sitting out there with a fire in the middle of the waste, drawing lots of attention while by myself? Yeah. Hostile locals. One pinch wonder. They left the tent and an empty canteen. Hey, a log. Let's make a gun out of it. No, nothing. Click and drag. Maybe I can get some water? No. Where's the map? Oh, that's helpful. Okay, so you just kind of start with nothing in the middle of nowhere with nothing. Not even like a hint of where you're supposed to be going. And I'll walk around putting rocks in my pocket. Rocks in my pockets. Maybe someone else likes rocks. Wow, I'm already carrying 10 pounds. Oh, 10 kilograms. It's like 20 pounds. Those are some heavy bricks. Each one is 3.4. It's basically each brick is like 10 pounds. That's some heavy bricks. I guess it's about accurate. Wow, the delay on that is way too long. It should be instant. I mean, it really just should be. Click and drag, click and drag, click and drag, click and drag. Ah, I lost my tape. I don't know what it's going to be, but something's going to be something. All right. I don't see anything else to even click on. Nothing in there. Ah, green. Did you just stand there staring at that place until it got dark? It's not a very bright individual. Okay. I'm here. Let's see what you gotta say. Gone feral. There really needs to be some other way of movement other than click. Moving the arrows, the click, and then redoing the camera, then click, then redoing the camera is getting really, really old very quickly. There's no auto follow on the camera. Oh, get some rubs. Get some rub-a-dub-dubs. Oh, that's for all seven of them, I get three. Why are all their animals look dead? Hey, animal, are you dead? Oink! Hold still. We? All right, what's in your barn? Anything useful? Ah, there is something. Hiding in your barn. Got some nails. Where are you going? There's a footstool right there. Are you just gonna let me rob you blind? Or at least he doesn't let me rob him blind. They're asleep. Rotate the camera. Take a spoon. There's a brick to take. There's a log. Yeah, come here. Can't see. Really? You're not going to... When I stand under here, I can't see it. Alright. Maybe I can do this. Yeah. And what is this? This is like water. Maybe you should fix the pump first. Okay, how do I fix that? Aha! It's filled with water. My hunger's pretty high. Oh, empty bottles. You can press Alt and stuff will highlight. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Crafting. Can't make that. I do have the logs. I don't have the scrap. And I don't have the tape for that. Respirator. I don't have an empty bottle for that. Didn't let me take her stuff. I pressed X to take all. What's my pickpocket skill at? Pickpocket 30! I want to go in there to see what. No? Game saved. Ah, shovel. Maybe I can bash people over the head with it. Oh, I need 35 melee weapons. So starting out with that seems to be a bad idea. Oh, there you go. That's exactly what I needed. So is it a rifle or a shotgun like he said it was? Well, a carbine is a rifle. Need 35 rifles and shotguns. And I've got 31. Of course I do. Of course I do. Wouldn't have it any other way. Now, where is... camera. Go the way I want you to go. Is that a radio or something? Guess so. Let's say first. The delay on that to get to pop up is way too long. It's all the way over in some country or town location that I can't pronounce. And there's no map either. Oh. Okay. Map. There's a local map. There might be a world map once I get out there. We shall see. Sounds like absinthe. He's alive. We took care of your stuff. Okay. Well, that was entirely and utterly pointless. Let's go dig through trash. Aha, scrap metal. Crafting. I could make a zip gun, but I have no ammo. I have no tape, and that I can't use. Ah, but that I can use. Your attack's accuracy decreases. How's that a perk? That's everything. Oh, I need two. All right, so I need two to make a pistol. Nothing. I'm supposed to look for mushrooms? Crop circle. Oh, there's a spider. Let's step on it. And I missed. And I missed and missed. Almost dead. Oh, come on. When you have a 40% chance to miss, that doesn't mean you miss six times in a row. Run away? Oh, it's aimed shot. Where are my hit points at? Like, I don't have a hit point display on my screen? What kind of backwards game is this? Battle ends. No loot. No loot. What's a once over? I think that's looking at him, but it could be attacking. I don't know. What is a once over? Now I've got something to burst fire weapons. Lubricator? Crafting success up 100%. Not enough skill points. Each new skill makes the next one cost one more point. Ew. I see that getting really expensive. Ah, I got 21 skill points. That will let me use the shotgun if I had any ammo. All right, let's talk. Why can I not see anything? Ah, zoomed out too far. Who are you? It's cheap and it's strong. Now, what do I. Oh. I can trade a shovel that I stole from your neighbor for your vodka. That sounds like a good deal. All right, so I've got cheap alcohol. Cheap liquor to give to this dude way over here somewhere. Hopefully these bugs are still there so I can loot them. Yes, no, maybe. Ah, just had to change my camera angle. Some uranium. Oh, Ukrainian. I thought it was uranium. You gained ability etymologist. Okay. But how do I actually? Ah! That wasn't there before. Let's go fishing. Wow, that sucked. I lost my brains. Oh, there's something hiding right there. Let's go see what's in it. What? Now I have an empty bottle. There was something that needed an empty bottle. Crafting. There it is. What? Oh, we need two wires. There's a stew of toldness. Toadness. Da, 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 da. Yeah, come over here and get stepped on. Oh, there's my HP. That must be dodge. I'm hoping that's dodge. You're gonna run away? You are! Wait, what happened? Why did the battle end? And are they going to go grave robbing? With that, really? Really? The shovel that I just sold for beer? Oh well, I guess I didn't need to go grave robbing after all. You know, I should probably pick up some melee combat. You know, for having a almost 50% chance to hit, I sure didn't miss a whole lot in a row. Yeah, you come to me. Oh, one kick. I kicked that wasp in the nards. Good freaking grief. There's no way that's 46% chance to hit. There we go. Take some spider brains. I want to see how much those sell for before I use them for fishing. It's two. Ah, didn't even see you. So, what is this sequence? Depends on dexterity. Definitely should have got more dexterity. Another super secret hidey hole. Ah, tape. All right, let's see if I make something. Yes, I can actually make a zip gun now. How does that weigh 5 kilograms when the total of the components weigh less than that? Like, that weighs 1.4 and that weighs 0.4. So it's a total of 1.8 kilograms makes a shield that weighs 5. Yeah, the results should never weigh more than the components. Just saying. Yeah, I don't have any scrap or gunpowder. I don't have any wire. Let's see if there's anything over here in this mutated swamp thing. Am I going to get irradiated? Poisoned. I'll wait. Saved when I actually like need it. No shrimps. Aha, gunpowder. You know, I think I just sold all that stuff that I sold. And didn't get any. You have to manually move the rubles over. That's just. Is that like, oh, 10 bullets. Let's say, is that one bullet? Yay, now I have some bullets. One shot. The end. Lots of stuff down here. But where's your sword? Ah, well then, nice little rifle we got going there. Like, I can hear the music. Is there something on the back of it? There's nothing else in here. There is nothing to tell me what the code is. That's 220 volt. Nothing glows. I don't see a number written down anywhere. That's nothing behind there. Well, I did manage to get a rifle out of there. Oh, that's just messed up. What the? Damage 100 to 1000, only for imaginary targets. So messed up. Can't see the target. thought the Nutcracker had a gun with a bayonet on it. I so thought I had something. Grrr. That's just funny. Like, oh, look, I got an assault rifle. Got no ammo, but... Nope, don't even have an assault rifle. Still need two mushrooms. Yeah, something here. What's here? Oh, need to plant crops. Is that an actual thing? Oh, there's one. I can go punch a rat in the face. Of course it did. Alright, let's save that for later. These guys I am pretty good just punching and kicking. Save my non-existent ammo. Oh, come on, that's definitely not 46% chance to hit. Where is 396? Is there another mushroom over here anywhere? Nope. Must be further on along. Don't I have some tea? Aha, I do. Well, I'm already poisoned. Oh, different kind of poison. It actually meant taking damage. So, what are you doing with the sheep out here, buddy? It'd been hilarious. I pick up the stick and the car starts floating away. This stick was the only thing holding it down. Ah, took a photo. And what's the photo for? Yeah, let's take everything. Where's the photo? There should be another mushroom around here somewhere. There it is. Yeah, that's way less than 50%. That's like 20%. Yeah, when it says 46%, it really means like 15%. I'll let the rat come to me so I don't waste my turns. Yeah, there's no way that's 50%. I mean, I miss like 8 out of 10. Yeah, it's about 20% chance. All right, that's cleared of everything. Chickens. Conversation. All right, let's see, what do you got? Oh, after I read it, I can then sell it. That's nice. So 6 ripples for the ant, 19 for the spider, 19 for the wasp. So I can trade the entire rifle for one gunpowder? No, okay. So this is for the entire stack. Okay, so that's a little bit better than I was thinking. I don't know where I got that from. I don't know which one's higher, my barter or speechcraft. Probably barter. Barter for, ah, they're the same. Say lives to the left. Well, he's not there. Maybe the left facing outward? Okay, that's the end. Game saved, okay.